How to fill out an IMM 5604 separation declaration for minors traveling to Canada. If a child that's immigrating to Canada is doing so without one or both parents, that parent has to fill out the separation declaration form. The form has to be filled out and signed by the parent in front of a public notary serving as a witness. In the form, the parent is stating that she or he understands the child is immigrating to Canada and is familiar with the person the child is immigrating with.
For everything you need to know about this process, click the hyperlink or call the number below this video.